PIP insurance in the state of Florida is personal injury protection. In the state of Florida, you're entitled to $10,000 worth of medical benefits, and the PIP insurance pays 80% of your medical bills and 60% of your lost wages up to a maximum of $10,000. One part of the law requires that you get to a licensed medical doctor within 14 days of the accident, or you lose the entire $10,000 worth of benefits. The most important thing to remember about PIP insurance is that it's a valuable right that can be lost. At Meldon Law, we help our clients make sure that they don't lose their benefits.